We're gonna make a fruit and vegetable prince today. We need some vegetable, we need some fruit, we need a cardstock, we need a paint. So let's start. I have an end of the celery. We're gonna dip it in the paint.
Now
we're gonna make a stamp right there. Stamp it really hard. It look like a rose. Now I'm gonna use a bell pepper. Cut it in the half, dip it in the paint. Just like this. And stamp it on the paper. Now we're gonna use a broccoli. Cut it into the half. We're gonna dip it into the paint. We dip it in the paint and we're gonna stamp it on the paper. It's look like a tree shape. Now we're gonna take a spinach leaf. We're gonna dip it into paint. Be careful. And we're gonna stamp it on the paper. Now we're gonna go with the apple. I cut it into the half and take a slice. We're gonna make a star. Gonna stamp it on the paper. Now we're gonna take a tangerine and pick one slice, dip it in the paint, and we're gonna make a flower. Now I'm gonna use a lime. So, this is our celery, spinach, bell pepper, broccoli, spinach again. This is our fruits, apple, tangerine, lime.